Babaji, nowadays I don't have any attachment about my family, my relatives, nothing, nothing. I am not feeling any attachment. So please tell me, is this the stage of frustration or depression? Please tell. Please explain.
Frustration, depression, what means?
Is this the stage of frustration? Because I don't feel any attachment about anyone. Not about my family, not about office, nothing. So what is this stage?
No, this is not frustration. It is right. When you go inside, as you will be more connected to yourself, already your attachment will be finished. Attachment we have with family, with friends, with relations, because we not attached to us own. Therefore, mind want to attach somebody to something. If he attach, he stay. He is still. He alive. Without attachment, he will be finished. So when you have attachment, this is my wife, my son, my work, my things. When outside my things, then mind becomes stronger. When he attach outside things, when he become thinking this is me, this is my. With my mind happened, ego happened. So as much as you have my, as much as your mind is going outer, spread outside in world, then attachment happened. And this attachment is food of the mind. Mind is stuck, stay only with attachment. But as your direction coming to yourself, not going out much, you meditate, more coming start to with yourself, automatically you will be attached with you, with yourself. Mind want to attach with something, or outside or otherwise inside. But when inside attach, when you attach with yourself, your my things will be finished. Wife will be there, son will be there, business will be there, but you will be not attached. Because you more connected to you. You coming real to you. This is reality, real things. And when you coming more to yourself, automatic outer attachment will be finished. Outer attachment finish, mind also going weaker. Mind only stuck, stay with attachment, greed, anger, hate, jealousy, in these things. With mind become stronger. But as you coming more with yourself, automatic attachment will be finished. And all the sadness or misery, any misery you have, this is attachment outside, outer attachment. Attachment give you misery. As your attachment will be finished, you with yourself more relaxed, more calm, more quiet, misery will be less, sadness will be less, no more sadness will be. This will happen. So it is right, is you. But if your attachment is finishing and it is not, if your attachment finish with family, it is your responsibility also. You have to take care of them. You have to give time to them. You have to be with them. Just take care. what I have to do, you have to, you will give, you will do for them. Then is right. And then love, with love will happen this. Before happened because attachment. And with love, when happened, then if anybody taking, what they think about me, what they feel about me, no matter. I have, I want to give. Whatever I can give, whatever I can do, with love, give. So as attachment will be finished, love start. We thinking love with relative, relation, we thinking attachment is love. My wife, I love. It is not love. It is just you doing because attachment. With attachment, when you have attachment, you thinking you love them. And love not making any things like has to do, what they feel about me, they should be good, they should be right, they should be happy. No. With love when you do, just love is going, whatever happening, no matter. If they feel very good, very good. Even they feel no good, also good. My love is going. I doing with love. With attachment, you care about them. What they feel, they will be okay, they will be not okay. They feel what about me? I am right father, I am right husband, I am not doing wrong thing any, then it happen. But when love, you doing, but you will not care about it. You know love with happening, whatever I can do, how much with love can do, my responsibility, how much I feel I will do, and then whatever they feel, it is no matter. So then it happened. So as your attachment will be finished, love will start. And this love when start, real love start, we don't know this love. We thinking attachment is love. Always. When we have attachment with somebody, this is more love. To attachment we know it is love. But really, that is not love. That is attachment. So attachment, and then this love, this attachment giving you pain. Love never give pain. Love happened, very good, okay. Whatever I can do, whatever happened, happened. No matter. Whatever they feel, this is on them, up to them. How much I know, I want, I will do, I can do. So that is good. When you coming, and as you coming to more to yourself, attachment will be finished. And when you come to Master, be with Master, and Master say, come to close to me. Be more closer, more closer, more closer. Master want, you will be very close to him. You will be attached with him. And mind cannot be without attachment. So when you be meeting the Master, you will be attached. Attaching start. Feeling love start. You will be connected start. When you connected to Master, slowly, slowly your other attachment will be finished. All your attachment will be finished. Family attachment, work attachment, and then finally only Master left. And Master, then in end, Master finish with him. Him and you, he finish also. He knows how to cut it, how to finish it. When time coming, master cut it also. This attachment he will cut. And then he throw to you, to yourself, fully. You will be original. So when you come to master, automatic your all attachment will be finished. Only master is left. Master means connected with yourself more. You are connected to you. And then it happens. So it will happen. So it is right. No wrong anything. When you go more with you, be with you, automatic your other attachment, all attachments slowly will be finished. You will be connected to you. When mind attached to others outside, he becomes strong. Ego becomes stronger. When mind attached to self, he finishes tired. When mind connect to outer, be attached to outer things, in worldly, in pupil, in world, your ego become bigger. Big. Ego become bigger. When your mind can come back to yourself, connected to yourself, then his power is finished. He going to self. Outside if mind going, become world, become ego. Inside mind go, become self. Mind is between. Outside go, world start, ego start. All ego game, ego power is start. As he turn inside, his work, he also finish, and slowly, mind become the self. Mind become the light. It is happening. And when mind becomes self start, you coming to yourself, automatic out. Now your like energy not going out much. Attachment means your energy, you giving your energy to somebody, to some things. Things not make you attach. Family not make you attach. Wife not making you attach. Husband not making you attach. You putting your energy in wife. You put your energy in business, in money, in power. And your energy when go out in anywhere, in anything, become attachment. Otherwise things are not attached. Things is things. Simple. Can be attachment with very simple things. One old time, one king, he was enlightened. His name was Janak. He living, he is king, he taking care of his kingdom, like a, take every responsibility, like a king. But he was enlightened. And then one master was other side, far from, and he called one day, his disciple one, say, go to this city, go to this king, and he giving you lesson. You get lesson. This monk came, and king see him, say, okay, come. He giving room him, sleep now, tomorrow morning, we will talk. Now you rest. Morning happened. King came morning, knock his door. Say, come out, come. We go little walk. We go to river, shower, bath, swimming, and then we come and then we talk English. So they both went to river. They both take out their cloth, putting cloth and going inside in river and swimming. Suddenly monk looked is fire is happening. Somewhere is fire. And this river just near to his palace, king. So one corner also fire of the palace corner. And he monk looked, a fire, burning everything. He just come out from river, run to take his only two small cloth, just garments he has, and he want to save them because that was near to fire. And he took and he looked. King, he was swimming. He was in, still swimming. Monk was saying, what are you doing? Your palace is burning. So he said, burning, so what to do? What I can do? Burning is happening. I'm enjoying the swimming now. And king said, what are you doing? You just take your, you attach with your two cloth. Just two simple cloth. So you saving anything where you attach. Can be attachment with just one cloth. Or if you not attachment, big palace is there, no attachment. So this was meaning. So he say, king say, this is lesson. Don't be attached with anything. Look like palace is very big, too big, burning, and your cloth is just one simple cloth, one garment, one underwear, nothing much. But you can be attached with these things. So we putting energy. King not put energy to palace. He say palace one day anyhow going. What to do? Happen. Coming, not coming, going. Now maybe time is going. I'm enjoy. I'm with myself. I not lose myself. And you also was swimming. And you looked, your cloth is burn, can be burned, even not burned yet. And you run away. You lose your swimming. Lose your enjoy. So meaning is this. So we putting our energy. Wherever your energy go, you become, mind become attached with this thing. If your energy not going anywhere, attachment will not happen. When energy not going out anywhere, energy coming to self. Then self is developed. Mind is between. This side world, that side existence. He is in middle. If he looking outside, he become ego. mind become like a more stronger ego. If he go inside, he weak, he losing himself. As mind is losing, self is start. Become self, become light. Outside mind go, become dark. When your energy going outside, become darkness. When energy go inside, become light. So just this is, as your energy not going to outer, not going in your things, outer things, attachment will be finished. Wife will be there, family will be there, everything will be there, and but you not attached. And this is also when your you with family and you not attached, then no need to run away. Therefore, Master saying, no need to leave the family. You take sannyas, don't leave family, don't leave job, don't run away to forest. No need. Only you have to leave your attachment. When attachment finish, family is there, okay. You are be with them like a knot also. And when you know, I have responsibility, I have love with them, they connect to me, they have karma with me, I have to take care of them, existence make us together. He is my son, she is my wife, she is my daughter, she is my others. And they come to me, I have to do something with each other, giving to each other, finishing the karma with each other. Then you finish, but no attachment. Just happened. Then you not run away also. You will be with them. You be within your office, work there, but no attached. And then he's right. Then this work will be very good. This wife, this family, this children, parents will be very okay. They not make you disturbed. And you will be enjoy with them. Then real love is there. This is love. No feeling, but it is love. Attachment with feeling. My wife, my son, my house. When my finish, house will be there. Wife will be with you. Children will be with you. But you not feels this is my. You do same thing, but inside you change. You take same responsibility, same take care, same thing you do, but inside very changed. And that is right. When you do with anybody, do anything, take care, responsibility, or giving, sharing, and without attachment, then is love. This is love. So it's okay. If attachment is finishing, it will be finished. As you attach to yourself, as you come to yourself. Outer attachment means, as much as you have attachment outside, means you not connected yet to yourself. As yourself you come, automatic. And then, when you don't have attachment, you have family, suddenly wife is left you, She said, okay, you not feeling me, you not love me, I go to other man. I said, very good, go now. As you like. If you are happy with it, very happy. I want your happiness. Somebody is dying? Okay. No problem. Has to go. And one thing understand, who came, he has to go one day. Nobody stay with you always. Are you go first or they go first? This happening every day. This happening in your family, in your neighbor, in your city. You're looking, here is somebody dying, there is somebody dying. But we are sad because attachment. If no attachment, sadness will not happen. Okay. When any girlfriend, boyfriend, any couple finished with each other, if they have attachment, and mostly happen, one is more attached, one is less. If girl is more attached with boy, she very sad, very misery. Like whole chaos come on her. On him not happening anything much, because he not attached. And if both not attached, they can say, very good, go. You go, but they will be friendly also. They will be friend. If with love they finish, they will be friendly. But with attachment if finish, then they not friend. They will be enemy. They don't want to look each other, don't want to see each other. So it's like this. So attachment is giving pain. All pain is attachment. Attachment is finished, pain is finished. Then pain will happen, other pain. Then you have pain, yourself pain, self pain. Then you want, yourself will be open. Yourself will be developed. Divine will be developed. Then you will be painful for divine. Crying for existence. Missing existence, not missing the wife, not missing the relative. So where you attach, you will be. And this, if pain you have for existence, existence will come to you. Sure come. That also will be very painful. But this pain is very light. This pain giving you wings to fly. Outer attachment giving you sadness, heavy, make you heavy, make you very down, earthy. So it's good. If attachment is finishing, right. And it will happen all of you. As you go with meditation, go inside in you, go with master more, automatic your outer attachment will be finished. Outer attachment finished, pain, sadness finished. No any sadness left. You will be with them, but no attached. And this is the right way to living. Then you will be very good father, best husband, will be best husband. You do your side. She take or not take, this is not matter. How much she take, how much she is happy, how much she complain, it is up to her. I do my things. I giving as much as I can do. And this makes you very fulfillment. totally fulfilled. This with love happened. But mind don't understand this love. Mind understand attachment. And when we say we love to him, we love to this person, we love my family, they not really love, they attach with family. They attach with things, attach with somebody. This is attachment. Love never give you pain. Attachment always giving you pain. Attachment, sometimes joy happen, but pain also come. So it's okay. As you coming to your sight, yourself, attachment will be finished. Attachment finish, mind finish. Mind become less, less, less. Mind going down, going weak. And one day, as totally outside finished, like you are living in home, living with family, but you feel you are not there. You be with them, but no feeling my. You do everything, very loving, very good, more better. But inside feeling, no, I not doing anything, I not happening. No attachment. So it's like this. And then this self is created. Yourself is more and more developed. Just simple thing, mind going out, ego start, become ego. Mind going in, become self. Mind in between, stand. This side world, that side existence. When mind looking outside, become darkness. When mind looking inside, become light. And in light, mind is burn. Mind is finished, melt. So it's like this. So it's okay. Is going right, is happening okay, happening good. Go on, no problem. Just take care of family, but no, with no attachment. Then very good care. More better, much better care will happen.